Louise, isn't that gorgeous? Oh, look at the tiaras as well.
I've always been scared that if I go to the shop, I'm going to look awful in a dress. So I've had appointments, but I've cancelled them.
Oh, God, seeing the dresses, I feel sick.
Just think of the day.
Yeah, I know.
Deep calm breaths.
Basically, if I don't get a dress today, I'm running out of time.
Hello, Louise.
Hiya.
How
Hello.
Are you?
Terrified.
Hello. We're not that bad, are we?
No, I'm just frightened to try a dress on and come out and see in the mirror what it looks like. I'm absolutely terrified.
Don't be scared. We're here to support you today.
Don't be a yes person. If we show you something you hate it, tell us you hate it.
Oh, my God, she's a quivering wreck right now. She's shaking. I can literally see her quivering in her shoes.
In an ideal world, what would the perfect wedding dress be?
I don't want to look like I'm a sausage bursting out the skin like when I get...
I wouldn't put you in a fishtail.
Yeah, no.
Fear not, Louise. Speak to me.
That is OK. Right now, I'm feeling very, very nervous. I'm frightened in case the dresses don't fit.
Louise is such a bag of nerves. You know, even getting here today was a massive, massive thing for her. We have one very, very frightened, anxious bride. So tell me about the mindset of where you are today.
I do need to lose weight and I want to try and do so for the wedding.
Mm-hmm.
But I've got a gastric bypass as well. Initially, I lost about 10 stone in about 3-4 months.
Wow.
Yeah.
Hold on, you lost 10 stone in
yeah,
how long?
About 3 or 4 months. It just literally dropped off. I'm gutted that I put the weight back on, but I know I've got the tool there. Probably one of the reasons was I had a bad marriage at the time, so I used to comfortably. I think that's what happened.
Really don't want to look in that mirror.
We're here for you.
Yeah.
We're doing it together. She's so frightened to look in the mirror, literally to the point of I'm having to push her out the changing room.
Right. Are we ready?
No.
Well, open your eyes.
What's that sigh for?
I feel like a round ball in a dress. And my arms, oh, my arms.
What's wrong with your arms?
They're just the fat.
I feel like we need to wrap her up in so much cotton wool, yet at the same time, we need to be real with her. Putting a bit of lace on her fat arm is still going to be a fat
yeah.
arm, but it's how you receive that. There's no confidence with Louise. She's probably one of the worst brides, as confidence levels go, that I've seen in quite a long time.
It's all right. It's all right.
I felt like crying, because I loved the dress on the hanger, but when I said, no, it's definitely not for me, I felt awful.
I wanted to put you in something a little bit more comfortable. I want to see your body language changing, like your shoulders dropping,
yeah.
you know, not focusing on your bust, not focusing on your tummy. I cannot tell you the importance of this next dress. Let's start rebuilding that confidence.
Both of you can open your eyes.
What do you think?
Just this.
You can't do anything about that.
I know. I felt like a sack of potatoes. I felt horrendous. The dress was nice, but it just didn't do me any favours. No, I need to get out.
Right now, she is hating herself to the point of actually I'm quite worried about Louise and where we're going to go with her.
Whatever dress we put on you, your eyes are going to go straight here,
yeah.
always, even if it's not noticeable. Even if my eyes aren't going there, or your mum's or anybody else's, yours are. Mm. And it's almost like the mindset that you're in, you've already decided you're not going to like the dress because you don't like what's going in it.
She is a beautiful person inside and out, she really is. And she needs to see that in herself. She's so hard on herself. She was put down badly in her last relationship and she was actually made to feel that she was worthless.
So we are dressing the bride and the body that we have here today.
Yeah.
Do you think you can accept that today?
Yes, I have to.
OK.
Hello, Louise. Come
Hello.
Through.
Welcome back.
How are we doing?
Very excited.
What's happened from sort of last time you walking into where you are today?
It changed when I came here before. That was it. Just get on with it. That's what it was.
I am what I am.
Exactly.
So that's obviously a better vibe
yeah.
right from the get-go. I like this new Louise.
She's holding herself totally differently. She's standing loud and proud.
So obviously you're here to try your dress back on today.
Yeah, I still love it, but if there's another one that I love more, I'll go with it.
What you have gone away with, clearly, is bags more confidence.
Absolutely. Yeah, that mirror doesn't scare us as much as it did last time.
So it's like today, it's almost like starting again. I think what we need to do is make that emotional detachment from this dress, put it to bed and move on.
One of my personal favourites, very of the moment, the Bardot neckline.
Oh, that is gorgeous.
Mm-hmm. This one is very less is more. This is really lightweight as well.
I'm starting to weave by the height of that dress over there.
So tell me, do you think you just kind of settled?
Yeah, as much as I do love it still, and I loved it then, I think maybe I thought, well, it's the best out of three. So the more I seen the original dress that I'd bought first time around, I realised that it was probably a case of me settling, and I think it was a rush.
She's like a different woman.
I know.
And you know what? She's not scared of the mirror anymore either, which is amazing, because now she'll come out and look in the mirror and be able to choose which is her favourite dress.
A dress needs to be a love, not an OK.
Perfect. Hopefully today she'll leave with a dress that's perfect, and it's starting to rain. That is our cue to go in.
Let's go and do it then.
Let's do it.
It's like a different woman has walked through our door.
I do feel different since I came here before. Looking at that original dress now, I'm not in love with it as much as I was before.
Do you know why I think that is? Mm. It's because the old Louise picked that dress.
Yeah.
We got a different Louise here today. We really have.
I do feel like I've got a lot more confidence. I've learned to accept myself a lot more. And that's why I'm a lot happier and a lot more excited to be trying dresses on today.
Eyes closed.
Yes, eyes closed. OK, open your eyes.
No. This bit, definitely not.
No.
I feel like I'm really wide at the top with this arms, with the sleeves.
So before, you'd have been picking faults at yourself.
Yeah.
Not the dress, and it's really refreshing that actually you're not going, I don't like this about me. What you're saying is, I don't like this about the dress.
Mm.
Should we move on?
Yes, definitely.
Woman on a mission.
Yes, isn't she? Get
me out of this dress. This time round, I was more focusing on the problems I thought with the dress that I didn't like on the dress, and it felt good to not pull myself to bits for a change.
Thank you very much. Coming in. Penny, for your thoughts.
I like this dress already.
And the girls look great.
Yes, that's another thing I like, why I like it.
Yeah?
Definitely. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
You're a girl who likes a bit of sparkle. Do you know what? It's really refreshing to have Louise here talking about acceptance. And now, standing here in front of me, she wholeheartedly accepts everything about her.
And stop. Open your eyes.
Absolutely love this dress.
I think it looks a bit higher on the cleavage.
I love it.
She don't care what you're saying, Pat.
It's almost like, keep throwing it, Mum, keep throwing it, because I'm just rebounding.
This is me frock, Mother. This is me frock.
Mum, do you want to ask a question?
Louise, is this the dress?
This is me dress and me veil.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
I literally now can't wait to get married in 4 weeks and put this dress on again. I feel like when I go home, I just want to get the dress out of the bag and walk around the flat in the dress because I absolutely love it. Are you all right, Mum?
Oh. I believe she loves this dress. I believe she loves herself. And she can't wait till she gets married.
She was someone who couldn't look at herself, who was punishing herself, and now she's like, I'm Louise, look at me. This is who I am, take me as I am.
I love that.
I love that too.